Hey guys, it's me, Tiago from French Landscaper, and I'm coming today with a little something for you. So, as some of you know, I'm having my finals and it's still not over yet, so it's really difficult for me to make videos and study at the same time. So I already started to edit the next episode, but it's going to take a lot of time. There is so much things to say and I don't want to rush it just in order to have more time to study. So instead of making you wait, here is a chill POV skate I did from La Défense to Courbevoie. Sorry again to keep you waiting, but please enjoy this little video. See you in the next episode.
I mean,
That's it for today's episode. The next episode is still being edited, but I have to study for my final, so it's coming very soon. So don't forget to subscribe and please help me make Inline skating more popular by sharing this video to your friends. You can change everything. Think about it. Alright guys, see you in the next episode.